If you're just revving up your lawnmower for the season and hope your kids can take over the job, here are a few safety reminders from our friends at the American Academy of Orthopedic Surgeons and the American Academy of Pediatrics. Children should be at least 12 before operating a push lawnmower and 16 to operate a driving lawnmower. Sturdy shoes are a necessity. No sandals or flimsy sneakers. Always wear protective eyewear. Polycarbonate is preferred. Once you're dressed and ready to roll, start with a site survey to make sure there are no rocks, sticks, or toys that can be hit and fly up at you. Don't let young children ride along if you're using a riding mower. Don't mow backward or in reverse, especially if you can't see what's behind you. If you're on a hill, travel up and down, not sideways. And always turn off the mower before emptying the grass bag.